both entered professional sumo in 2014. They're locking horns for the 12th time, with the Ozeki leading their history 8-3. Takakeisho was taken back to the edge by Daisho on opening day, but stayed poised to dump him with a sukinage at the 11th hour. Ichinojo is competing in the upper Maegashira ranks for the first time in nearly 2 years. Good hit. Ichinojo gets that right hand inside, and it's powerless. Takakeisho, unable to react whatsoever. Takakeisho taken out by Yorikiri, but it seems that he can't really move.